south wooden leg. There lies a leafy island where flapping herons wake. The drowsy water rats, there we've hid our fairy vats, full of berries and of reddest stolen cherries. Come away, human child, to the waters and the wild, to the heather, rock and sand, for the world's more full of weeping than you can understand. Where the wave of moonlight glosses the dim grey sands will lie, far off by furthest rosses we've footed all the night, weaving golden dances till the moon has taken flight. Mingling hands and glances, to and fro we lean. Come away, human child, to the waters and the wild, to the heather, rock and sand, for the world's more full of weeping than you can understand. Where the wandering water gushes from the hills above Glencoe, in pools among the rushes that scarce could bathe a star, we seek for slumbering trout and whispering in their ears, from ferns that drop their tears, give them unquiet dreams. Come away, human child, to the waters and the wild, to the heather, rock and sand, for the world's more full of weeping than you can understand. Away with us he's going, the soul and mind. He'll hear no more the lowing of the calves on the warm hillside, or the kettle on the hob sing peace into his breast. No, hear the brown mice bob round and round the oatmeal chest, for he comes, the human child, to the waters and the wild, to the heather, rock and sand, from a world more full of weeping than he can understand. For he comes, the human child, to the waters and the wild, to the heather, rock and sand, from a world more full of weeping than he can understand.